went, the longest for me, I went 7 months celibate.
For real?
Last year.
Damn.
Yeah. And I felt powerful. I
turned
felt
you
strong.
Into a monster.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And they laughing at me. I shared this with my team weeks ago. No, it's another experience, but like.
I'm impressed. That's
I released a couple weeks ago. You, and look, bro, what I'm telling
you. When you was doing that, when we was communicating, you could see it all in your skin. Your glow was right there. And that's what the woman's ovaries are attracted to.